Hey there, T-Bird Dinwiddie here. I took on trapeze in my late 30s, and not without a lot of blood, sweat, and tears, but it was worth it. I love to fly, I love to defy gravity, and practice being bold and courageous in the air.
My fear of heights is kicking in.
You're not scared of heights, you're scared of falling.
In my very humble beginnings, training on obstacles, I've learned to just take the fall, dust myself off, have a laugh, and get back up again. Never, ever, ever quit.
Nice. Good rhythm.
Yeah! Woo! Now go again. What you do to get to me? What you say?
Yeah.
To have your way, would you give up?
Nice. See? Yeah. That was nothing. To let you
in, would you be yourself? I'll play a role. Tell all the boys, keep it low.
Nice.
I say no, would you turn away? Play me off, or would you stay on?
Whoa! Nice. Beautiful elf. Push through the fire.
Nice job.
Now I gotta go until I fail.
Here's the failure!
You into me, but I can't let it go so easily until I see where this could be. Could be eternity.
There you go.
Just a week, you know my chemistry. It's perfect now, but will it change? This ain't a yes, this ain't a no.
Amazing.
Let's see how it goes. Oh.
And a successful mount, even though that left ring was a little bit off center. Took that as a challenge.
Woo!
Thank you.
Great job.
Thanks.
Way to not quit.
Thank you.